My name is Ivan. I'm a co-founder at NewArc.ai. I'd like to tell you how to generate the image you have in mind. First, you need to come up with a color sketch of a product, like this one. Then you need to write a detailed prompt and add information about what you want to see as a result, including colors. In my case, it's a shoe made of black suede with red accents, white sole, white background. Then you need to switch on the Enhance Color Guidance feature. Otherwise, the AI will ignore colors in the input image. Now we are all set to start generating images. Due to the fact that the AI is fairly random, you may need to generate dozens of images. The goal here is to generate an image that most closely matches the image you have in mind. Then select this image and add your finishing touches using the editing tools. Here, you can change the color and material, regenerate different parts of the image, and more. We have a special video on the topic of editing tools. All right, let me change the color to black suede. Now it's perfect. So remember these few steps. First, come up with a detailed color sketch. Then, write a detailed prompt. Generate enough images and add your finishing touches with the editing tools. That's how you can generate the image you have in mind. Happy creating!